The Bredour Lake system is an enclosed body of water located in Cape Breton Island. It has limited exchange with the Atlantic through three channels, but only one of these, the Great Bredour Channel, provides significant interchange. The lake system consists of the Bredour in the south, which is separated from a series of interconnected channels to the north by the Barrow Straits, of a minimum width 500 meters and depth 22 meters. St. Andrew's Channel has the deepest basin with an observed depth of 280 meters. The Great Bredour Channel and Lake contain a number of basins of depths 50 to 200 meters.